Listen up, criminal. That whole act of you being unconscious won't work on you. You're a prisoner. You'll do what you're told without any questions. Understood? Now your first test is very simple. I will ask you yes or no questions. You'll answer them, but left and right. Face the floor. Button on your right is yes.
I don't even work
left. No. What on earth are you doing this deep down anyway, partner?
Someone locked the ball.
You know what? It was swallowing a little bug. We can talk more inside.
Is that you?
It's not very safe.
You saved a lot of time for someone that needs every minute of your hand.
So thank
careful
you.
Here. It's not very
that
sturdy.
Shall not be mentioned. Moving on. Have you ever come in contact with Greg Shoulder?
Welcome to the kingdom.
Yes, Your Majesty. I was previously too occupied to go collect them.
Coming hours will be rough for us all. This is not your battle. A ship, a company, don't grab the missing parts.
Well, Your Majesty, you should be focused on protecting you.
You will, once you two get back the parts.
Thank you.
board.
You know, I get your confusion part. I really do. What's a massive bipedal toad with a hat protecting a giant purple kangaroo queen for? After I was thrown down here by your kind like I was trash, I was hopeless, aimless, cold, and miles away from the promised surface. Long story short, I was found and accepted at my lowest. It was then that I declared myself the ultimate protector of the queen. It's a cause worth fighting for. Good-hearted individuals deserve protection. We're here, partner. Let's get this over. The part we need should be in the administration room, within the ventilation corridors. Looks like the door's locked. Oh, what? What's happening? You stay in there and don't move. I'll figure out a way to get the door open.
Do you have any
Repair to get toasted! These toad stars never disappoint, partner. Recognize you? He now knows we're not in the kingdom. Let's grab the part and get out of here. Wait. I know my enemy. These vents are interconnected. They make perfect traps. I'm sure there's a way we can tell which ones are rigged. We just need to figure it out. Thank you. Let's head for the elevator to see if the part fits.
Officially a citizen of the kingdom. Feel free to stay as much as you like, even after your child. The kingdom can now proudly announce that it has reached a population of 5. I say 5 because a friend of yours showed up on the way. He was in a damaged sleep, so I told him to stay in the infirmary. He asked for you, so perhaps you could speak with him.
Doing to you, just know it wasn't actually me. I was forced to obey without much thought.
It's fucking horrifying.
I tried communicating with you from afar for a reason. Now we know the true reason why. Still, I want to make it up to you. The Queen filled me in on the situation with the elevator. I want to help with that. I feel much more in control now. I'll come help you find the missing pieces of the elevator. I just need to rest for a little bit, and I'll meet you at whatever that station is.
Don't worry. I'm only about to hurt you. I'm too weak to do anything. By not listening to me, I even had the chance. I've made a great mistake. Finally, after managing to keep Josh under control, you just had to come around and beg me. Look where your arrogance got us now. A position where neither of us can get to the chamber. This is your fault, and nobody else's. I remember when I said I'd practice the safest of procedures. But first, I have something I want to show you. It sure looks like you need it.
Oh, hi. You're up again. You sure are a sleepy fellow.
I do.
Grab some of the vegetables next to me, collected indeed. Oh, they're all finished.
I already have consumed my share of the nutrients so I've gathered while you were in your stomach.
Me too. Sorry about that.
Lots of other creatures reside in the sleeper system. Could be anything.
Yeah, but what kind of animal makes that sound?
Help me!
The next piece that we need should be at the second station, the feeding sector.
Hello?
I feel now is a good time to introduce ourselves, which we haven't done up to this point, if you can believe it. I'm Uthman. I worked here before everything came crashing down, literally and figuratively. I can't imagine the stuff you've witnessed down here. My co-workers and I should have spoken up sooner. Perhaps all of this should have been prevented then. But then again, my co-workers weren't really friends in those last couple of months anyway, so it would have needed some good plan. You ever had those friends that suddenly turn on you for no reason? To say mine turned on me would be an understatement. They suddenly stopped talking to me. They looked at me like I was some sort of monster. Sometimes I lose my temper, sure, but it seemed excessive. I was and still am confused, to say the least.
We're here. Let's get going. Wait, get down.
Same thing.
That must have been a trap that the sheriff set up earlier. Poor Josh. I can't imagine how confusing this has all been for him.
Another door. Doesn't look like the second one takes a keycard though.
Before we grab the elevator piece, there's something I need to do first. I need to hand this imposter over to someone very close to me. You do the honors. He must have gotten very lonely, but I got him a new friend. Now, we wait. Wait, no, Nab. We can't let Nab take him.
Not going too early or Bam Bam will get stuck. Locked out. There'll be two of him. One of them's in the abyss. And one of them's locked out. Okay, I'm just gonna run past. To make sure that does not happen again. There we go.
tried fixing you so many times, but you're just unfixable. Enough is enough.
Thank you.
kill one more. Too easy. Okay, now don't die something stupid now. I knew the fucking key source was gonna miss that one. That was dumb. Whatever, what are you gonna do? Sergeant Chief is gonna attack early or late, so not much I could have done there. Thank you, dude. I thought I was gonna fucking be stupid again. Let's go. That was a really early one. Okay. Not the best, but you know what you're gonna do.
Joke. After failing time and time again, I realized something. I am the ultimate jokester. There was nobody better to be made, even if by me. With the sheriff occupied, reaching the queen will be a piece of cake. I will go now, because unlike you, my path to having my family back has never been clear.
Damn. Didn't time it correct. Oh. Just a second. This is like 45, 49 or something like that. And I'll take a second, not gonna lie. Maybe would have been first if I got a better Kaosaurus boss fight. Actually, no, I wouldn't have been because I only wasted like 20 seconds. So I still would have gone second, even if I.
Your Majesty.
No, it'll be a 47 51. Okay. It would be a 45-51. I'm pretty sure. That's just a prediction. What the time's gonna be. I like how she says, oh no, before maybe Opila falls into the Gavinium. Also, why is there just fucking cans of Vanium in fucking Queen Balsila's room? Get to the joke.
Your Majesty, tell me, what did the train conductor say to the kangaroo? Hop on!
Yep, there you go. You don't even need to wait for Steam to load, I can just fucking. Come on, load game. What? Okay, thank you.
Work, but only partially. It can only go down, but right now
Fuck, bro. I mean, it's yeah, I think it's gonna be like 45-51 or some shit like that. Yeah, oh shit.
Everything was
okay, it's 45-51.
Just ruined.
I'll retime it now. Damn it. Actually, no, it's probably more like 45-53 because I'm pretty sure the time stops when. Yeah, okay, so it is a 45-52. Okay. I don't fucking know.
Find the Queen's Scepter. It's the only thing that stops.
Okay. There we go. Sub 46. Let's go. Sub 46 squad. Finally. Jesus Christ.